Personality simulation become the bitter moat of the soul.